Yes. Perfect.
This thing better
shoot
have a damn AC.
Glove.
That's the case. I'm driving.
I'm all over the place.
We don't have all day.
Dude, shut the fuck up or I'm jumping into the goddamn lava. Da-na-na-na, ya-na-na, bazinga. Fuck. I'm going to buy all of these eventually. Again, for the third or fourth time.
All right, let's get out of here.
What did I tell you? Jackass.
If you've got a plan, let's hear it.
This thing better have a damn AC.
If that's the case, I'm driving.
Huh. Nice.
You ready? Come on!
No, I'm not ready. I'm not coming on. This on-rail segment of the game, during which no one will be seated.
We don't have all day.
Dude, shut the fuck up. I'll take all the damn time I want.
Turret is primed and ready. Hop on.
I'm gonna use the turret.
Stay frosty.
That's supposed to be funny.
Yeah, is it? Yeah, that's the control panel. I was gonna destroy it.
Hit a bit of a snag, but we'll be fine. You?
We're almost to the locker.
It's a dark room. What the fuck? Well, it's gone now. Somebody died here. Oh, great. One of these jackass. Set foot inside my bubble, jackass. I dare you, jackass. Environment, the Aryans, the environment.
Carl, how are we doing?
Perimeter cleared. Moving forward.
The aliens.
Oh,
brought me down anyway. Now I have to rebuild these things that I destroyed so he can't get up here. How annoying you are. Oh, fuck it. I'll just rebuild everything I want. Everything gets rebuilt. Better, faster, stronger makes it lasting longer. Oh, fuck off. Well, he died doing what he loved. Being a complete fucking idiot. Getting farted on. By a magical rainbow unicorn. Is there a better way to say that sentence? He died by being farted on by a magical rainbow unicorn.
Nice work. Hurry back. Are you crazy?
Every second
counts. Yes. No, I'm insane. There's a big difference. Ride the barge. Love the barge. Not a skill submersible anymore.
Oh hell no! Hang on!
What are you doing?
Right, reload faster, lava blog turret.
You call this safe? Watch out, Frank!
I didn't say safe, I said safer!
It's not safer. It's the exact same amount of danger, just in a different form.
I mean the absolute worst things imaginable, horrible stuff. There's always a mason around.
Oh, you're hilarious. You know that?
I'm talking about shit you couldn't even dream about.
That's because the world has a severe hate boner for Mason. I mean, just the name Mason.
Darius, we've secured the walker. Heading out now.
Anyone in the profession of masonry,
we're gonna need to speed this up.
The world has a severe hate boner. Well, can I blow it the fuck up? The answer is no. It has plot
Sam,
armor.
What am I looking for?
Schematics indicate the lock is powered by a geothermal reactor. It has likely been damaged by the hostiles.
Can I damage this thing just with my bubble? Yes, yes I can. That's a challenge video for Mitten Squad. Can I beat Red Faction Armageddon by only using the bubble shield to attack things? That's a fucking challenge video. Here, you guys get repaired on. The fuck? Theoretically, it's stupid. But is that thing taking any damage? Yes, yes it is.
couldn't have put this in a more convenient spot?
You find that switch yet?
Yeah, give me a sec.
Is it doable? You're the one shooting out of the bubble, and I'm the one looking at you inside of the bubble. Come on, just die already. Well, he's down to half. What part could you ask for? For him to die completely! He smacked me. He bitch slapped me.
Nice work.
I'll meet you on the other side. Come on, Frank.
Give it a second.
Frank's red hot. I mean, that's appropriate right now. Lava's glowing, it's red. Got a guy named Frank. Definitely. I mean, it's not Texas Pete.
All aboard!
Get your ass over here!
This is fun.
Up ahead!
They aren't gonna make this easy.
Keep them off the barge!
Keeps them off the barge.
Holy shit! You see that, Frank?
They're killing us! Killing us quickly! Oh my god, I'm going to die! All because I can't get off the fucking barge and pop a shield!
No one will be seated for the on-rails segment, take two.
Known for classified? Seriously? Are you serious? There, now bubble shields stay on the barge. Or don't. You know, either fucking way work.
They aren't gonna make this easy.
Keep them off the barge!
keep them off the march. Reload faster, Lava Blard's turret.
Now we're cooking! Not so tough anymore!
Stop fucking shooting at me for 5 fucking seconds.
Kara, you're breaking up.
Off the fucking turret.
Kara?
If she gets there before we do, she'll be trapped.
I know. Shit.
It's almost like they didn't want people coming down here.
Keep cracking jokes. I'll be trying not to get my head blown off.
It's blue splunks. And I get the glowy circly bits. And you get shot at. I'm not gonna stop shooting at you. Totally just need to die. Well, that was easy. Whatever used to be here, it's gone now. I think I destroyed it.
Better hurry!
I found the controls. Head towards the lock.
And beep boop up. Woof!
Did that do it?
Yep. Doors open, let's go.
Look out, the crazy guy with the guns is coming through.
Darius, the tunnel isn't clear. Where are you guys?
Kara, we're on our way. Sit tight.
If there's no danger here, I need to turn back.
No, Kara, we're almost there. Kara?
Let me shoot. I know what to do here.
What's going on?
The lock's not open. We're stuck.
We don't have time for this. Kara's waiting on us.
Well, hell, you got a plan?
Sorta. Hang on.
Yes, I has plan. Just like Bongo Cat has drums. And Nyan Cat has rainbows. I had a plan.
Here we go!
It's called Shoot Everything. Well, it was a good plan, until now.
Frank, look!
You better bring that shit down before we get pulled into that whirlpool!
It's shielded!
Rupturing the emitter should lower the shield.
Keep her steady, Frank! This could take a while!
That's it!
Okay, now I have to juggle focusing on these avatars and those reefs. They're shooting.
Get a little hairy here!
Almost got it! Stop!
Get those shields down! Stop!
Turn tighter! Oh. Damn. Shoot the fuckers.
I think we're gonna need a plan B!
No! We need two guys with guns on the barge. We need the fucking thing to turn better.
Shields are down.
Come on, trigger the cutscene already. I don't want to do this shit again. This whole fucking armor parts thing, skill, bit, whatever. I don't want to do it again. Not on this difficulty. Because it is Crowbar. Rescue again.
Sarge?
I'm good, brother. Y'all head down there and kill that bitch.
With pleasure.
Dude, we could seriously use another guy with a gun. Or two. Seriously.
Any idea where we're going?
I'm guessing forward.
I meant, what are we looking for?
Nolan's map shows an abandoned Ultra facility not far from here.
I guess we look for
I
that.
I get stomach ground pound power. That laser, though. Right, I'll have to do that later. Saving?
Saving in progress. Saving complete.
Till next time.